Hello, guys. Hi. It's been a long, long time. Oh, my goodness. What I need to say, Merry Christmas, Happy Thanksgiving, I think, and Happy New Year to everybody. Oh, my God, it has been forever. I haven't been couponing at all, really. Went through a lot, you know, in 2011. I'm glad 2012 is here. I'm feeling refreshed and trying to get back into the swing of things. But thankful for the ones that did have their prayers going out and actually sent me PMs checking on me and just sending me positive feedback. I had some loved ones to pass away, my grandmother and cousins, but you know, I know God is still good. I just wanted to thank you guys for sticking around to see what I had to say, the little that I had to say. Went to Walgreens today. So today, I actually got two of the on-the-go deals. For the multivitamin drink mix, they were like $8 a piece, and you get an $8 registry reward. Yeah, Walgreens is really killing them this week with registry reward deals. However, half of them aren't printing. That's another story. On the Burt Bees transaction, I actually got beat out of $8 on that. I should have ended up paying, because basically I had to do it this way because I didn't, my other $2 registry reward deal, which was the Huggies, they had the Huggies tub with the 64 wipes for like $2.49 on sale for the natural care. Now, they had a natural care, but I think I got the wrong one. I think mine had the orange label, and I think you had to get the one with the green label. Not sure, but my registered reward was not printing, so I had to return, you know, what I had purchased. So my deal didn't go well with the Burnt Bees. I was going to go back and forth between the Huggies, get the Huggies for 49 cents, you know, use that registered reward to buy the Burnt Bees and Burt's Bees, and then back and forth. But that didn't happen. So I basically had to pay $2 out of pocket for each Burt Bees. And I should have gotten $10 in registry rewards back. However, that didn't work like that. I basically was out of two. I got a $2 registry reward out of this deal for the Burt Bees. And I actually use it towards one of the on-the-go devices you see in the back. Now, the on-the-go issue was kind of ruined also because the ultimate Flora Daily Care Probiotic. Yeah, it was $24.99 ringing up. And the manager actually did not want to override it, stating the picture didn't say the same. I mean, it said everything, but so basically he wouldn't do it. He told me if he overrided it, I wouldn't get the registry reward. So it's kind of late here. It's about 12:30, 12:40. I didn't feel like, you know, all that. That was just too much. So I didn't get that. So I ended up basically having to just pay out of pocket for everything that you see. Pretty much. So I spent like $20. I took $20 into the store. I think I have some change left over, but no dollars. And what I have left, I have two $8 registry rewards, so $16. And then I actually did get a $5 off your first web pickup order, which I've yet to do one. So, I mean, I guess I can use that as a plus. That did print out when I tried to do one of the deals. Now, you know, $20 in, I have no dollars, and I got $16 in registry reward. So I guess you would look at that as $4 out of pocket. Not what I was planning on doing, however. These are my receipts, basically showing where I paid out of pocket. This first one to the right basically shows where I used the $2 Burt Bees register reward that I got to cut down on the cost for my on-the-go drink mix. Have my second on-the-go drink mix, showing I paid $8.18. The Burt Bees basically $2.03 each pack. Okay, only have three receipts for those because the agent, the cashier, basically it wasn't printing out for the Burt Bees. So she said, "Oh, okay, so you're gonna use it to buy it again. So why don't you pay me $1.203 and then I'll give you two packs for that price." And it was late, and I thought, oh, okay, that's a good deal. But, I don't know, it's still kind of late. But, I mean, that's what had happened, pretty much. So basically, that's why I only have three receipts. I paid for three of them out of pocket, and then the two I just got. But I didn't get any registry rewards from those. I just got one registry reward for the single Burt Bees that I bought. But this is my haul, my Walgreens haul for today. Again, it wasn't too bad. However, it could have been better, okay? Definitely could have been better. But I'm not going to babble because I'm really good for that. Today is Sunday, February the 26th. This is my Walgreens haul. I hope you guys are staying blessed and using your coupons wisely, getting your free deals, giving back to those that are in need. You know, saving money so that you can be prosperous in 2012. But thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. Hopefully I'll be back soon. I have some things that I'm working on. Again, hopefully I can come back more often than I have been. I apologize, but I've been going through a lot. But love you guys. Thank you so much for my subscribers, new subscribers as well. More to come. Be blessed. Happy Sunday, you guys. Bye-bye.